My name is Johana Molina. My major is fashion design and my minor is cultural diversity from the social practices.
My research is about body modifications. I find very interesting how the body can be manipulated. And I wanted to do something with the skin. I like how the body is manipulated in movies. I'm fascinated with practical effects. So I have been watching a bunch of horror movies to get inspired to play with materials. I have been sewing gloves and putting latex on fabric. Painting it, and I'm also learning to cast, to make parts of the body. I did it already with my finger. This is from latex, and I also did it with an ear.
What I made was to use a material called alginate. And I learned how to do that from a tutorial from YouTube. So it was my very first time doing this. So I cast the ear of my partner. And I thought that it was a big fiasco, a failure, because it was disastrous, but in the end, yeah, after I got my mold, I pour latex on it, and then it came a nice ear shape. It was good because it motivates me to continue doing this. Yeah.
So I am aiming to combine this with garments, like making prosthetics and combined it with garments.
When my work is published, it is then for an alternative public that wants to wear something different than what the mass market is offering. I position myself as the way I profile myself is as stage clothing designer. So what I want to make is non-conventional fashion and also provide like a second skin then to performance, to artists. Yeah, so I want to design for the stage, and this is then to make garments that say like, hey, look at me. Okay, in principle, like if I think in my Dool group, those are artists and performance, but of course that it can be used also for the daily life. Just why not going to the supermarket with this body modification clothing, and that people stare at you because you are different? And that's the thing, that as a society, we really can detect the different one. So, yeah, they're to be different.